far too important training program. They would love him to be able to hang out in their gun shop they own, to be kind of like their little mascot. He is very vocal and he likes to run out to greet people, so they would love for him to be able to control his impulse control, not run out that door. He pulls on the leash. He's a little guy, but he's pretty strong. So he pulls on that leash. As you can see, he's got a pretty talk. He's running over there. So he pulls on the leash. He runs out that door. He doesn't have that very good impulse control. He's a jumper. So let's see what he knows so far. Teddy, come. Let's get up.
Teddy. Good sicko boy. Good job. Good sit. Sit. Good sicko boy. Puppy class now. Freak. Freak. Good boy. Teddy, place. Good boy. Good place. Good sick. Good boy. Teddy, down. Good boy. Good down. Good boy. Good job. Setters. Teddy, break. Good boy.
It only opens whenever you have a little key fob or I hit a button behind the counter.
Well, that's dumb.
It keeps the crazies out.
Oh, that's true.
We gotta keep them from getting in on us.
Down.
Good boy.
Good down, good boy. Sit. Good boy. Teddy, please. Good boy. Good place. Good sit. Good boy. Teddy, please. Good boy. Good place, good set, good boy. Good job. Teddy, please. Go boy. Good place, good sit, good boy. Good boy. Good job, good boy. Daddy, break.
Good boy.
Good place. I'm coming.
Good boy.
Good place. Good sit. Good boy.